Yonkio, when you're taking the forearm, well-developed hands, swordsman's hands, but there is a way of doing it. This is the thing you do the yonkio with. Slide the meat off the bone. So when I take hold, I don't do like that. I do like that. And now Joe will probably feel that. I can't do a very strong yonkio anymore, but it's beginning to be that right, isn't it? Yeah. Because I'm pressing straight onto the bone. If I leave this great meaty forearms with the meat there, it doesn't hurt quite as much as when I slide it off. Yeah. So when you're coming in here, and making the changeover, this slides up. Roll the meat. Want me to do it again? They're not your softest. Yes.